Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul. So we're going to have a look at what is in this box. This is the new AI Theta audio module. You'll have seen another video I've done just above me. There is the AI Theta camera itself, which is a disassembled camera solution with these small micro cameras. The cameras don't have audio or microphones built into them, so you need this module to make everything work. So let me show you what you get in the box. You're going to get your conformity guide there. You're going to get your quick QR code, how to get going there. All right, then you are going to get your cable. It's about a meter and a bit there. This plugs into your main Theta module, and then the other side into the audio box that we'll have a look at in a moment. You will then get the actual audio microphone device here. Not a lot to show you, really. That, again, is where your cable is going to plug in. You will also then get a ring to mount it in here. You can see with the level in it. So if we just take the level out, your audio device here will slide into this ring. So you're going to cut your hole out to this size, wherever you're going to put this in the roof or wherever. You're then going to push your module in like this. It has a very small tab there that you can see. Peel this off and it's got some tape. This will allow you to push it through the void that you have in the ceiling. This will then come down the top, rotate into place, and then lock that into place. Your cable that we then have will then go from the back of that into your Theta module, and you will then have added audio and microphone and speakers to your camera set up for two-way communication. So hopefully that's been useful. Have a quick look at the new Ubiquiti AI Theta audio module add-on. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got loads more box openings on wireless networking and firewall devices, how to set up UniFi Protect, how to set up UniFi Network. So do subscribe and stay up to date.